Washington, Reuters, President Donald Trump will meet with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, Rwandan President Paul Kagame and other world leaders when he attends the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, this week, White House National Security Advisor H.R. McMaster said on Tuesday. Trump will also host a small dinner for European business executives on Thursday night at the summit, White House Economic Advisor Gary Cohn told reporters at a briefing.